Zam is a female bounty hunter that we see quite near the beginning of the film.
I hit the ship, but they used a decoy.
We'll have to try something more subtle this time, Zam.
We sort of went through various sort of different types of fabric ideas, and we ended up with sort of leather.
I mean, these are the only leather colours they have, so you have to choose.
So the whole range is done.
Yes.
In that.
Yes.
And the colour was something that developed quite late on, the sort of lavendery lilac-y colour. Once the costume had sort of been established, we were sort of already working. The costume props department were already working on making the shapes and doing moulds and prototypes for George to look at before we actually finalised. It was quite a last minute decision to use such a strong colour. The skirts sort of based slightly on sort of a Japanese warrior type, Japanese Chinese sort of mixed. So it was a similar sort of feel where we cut out small squares of leather and punched holes and then overlapped them and linked them through with a leather thonging. And the squares were all then hand dyed. We hand dyed them before we linked them together. So they all have a different, slightly different colour. It's quite a nice effect, so you sort of get rippling. It takes quite a long time to dress her because all the pieces are sort of separate. So she has trousers and then boots with armoured pieces on them, and everything has to go on in a certain order. I would say it probably takes at least half an hour to get her dressed.